Welcome to a quick review of the Mavic 3 Enterprise. We will have a look at the use in construction and specifically the Surveyor-Grade mapping with the RTK module. We will see the device itself, the software, data acquisition processes, and in the end, the process results that we use in construction. Like all the drones in the Mavic series, including Mavic Air and Mavic Mini, obviously the Mavic 3 Enterprise is a very lightweight and foldable drone. Part of this foldable and modular approach is the attachable RTK module. This is a feature we like a lot. You might have several drones, however, not every flight you perform has the requirement of this RTK accuracy, so you can interchange this module as needed. Another change compared to previous drones, especially the Phantom 4 RTK, is the flight controller software. With the DJI Pilot 2 app, flight planning, flight control and data acquisition have been made a lot easier and have been improved substantially. The new software makes it way more straightforward to create projects and plan the acquisition. During flight, there's a lot more feedback and voice commands from the controller, so you always know what's happening with your drone. The realistic flight time of the Mavic 3 Enterprise is up to 40 minutes, which is impressive enough, but in my opinion, the real benefit is in the data acquisition rate. The Mavic 3 Enterprise can take sub-second pictures, as compared to the Phantom 4 that takes about 3 seconds for taking a photo. Increased flight time and higher data acquisition rate results in a lot more ground surveyed. The previous entry-level RTK drone by DJI, the Phantom 4 RTK, has been the go-to system in construction and used the most, so we have made some comparisons between the two drones. Here we see two orthomosaics, the perfect top-down view, stitched together from multiple aerial photos. The photos have been taken with standard and automated settings. The colors on the Mavic 3 Enterprise on the right are a lot more vibrant and closer to reality, and at same movement speed, the images are a lot sharper. We see 2 to 5 cm difference in horizontal location, which means that both RTK corrections are decent. Of course, the accuracy can and should be improved with ground control points. Just like in the orthomosaic, we can expect slight improvements in resolution and overall quality in the point cloud, which is the 3D reconstruction of our photogrammetry process. A huge advantage of the Mavic 3 is the range of motion of the gimbal without any rotors or other parts in sight. This comes in handy especially for inspections of structures, like this bridge, where we can get clear images from below. I see this feature being a huge benefit for many industries. We have tested this drone for different use cases, from scanning buildings and houses, creating surveys for road construction projects, and inspecting bridges. The efficiency, ease of use and overall quality of the drone itself, but also the data it produces, convinced us by far. I can surely see the Mavic 3 Enterprise replace the established Phantom 4 RTK in the professional entry-level segment and even compete with the big drones like the M300 for many fields of applications. That's it for now. If you have any questions, feel free to get in touch and I'll talk to you soon.